Okay, we've got one tower's transmission data. We should probably head to the other one.
Just one thing, though. We're hauling around an unstable chemical compound.
Having something that goes boom is never, you know, a bad thing.
I can think of any number of situations where that's not true.
Gotta say, I don't like this.
Don't like what?
You being the voice of reason.
我可以过去吗？ 这里 过不去。 go.
There's one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jin made us seem like a bad guy and promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
There! The other comm tower!
Yeah! And a wind flare between us and it!
We go through it if we have to. Marcus, we spotted another comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way now.
Can't be too many towers up there. How's the weather? Any wind flares?
What do you think?
Stop.
Look out!
Come
on, this way!
Whoa.
Watch it! Incoming ice!
We're totally exposed out here!
Then keep pushing! Find shelter! Get back!
I'm beginning to see why no one lives up here anymore!
Yeah, and if we don't keep moving, we're gonna die up here! Now, come on! Cave ahead!
What the hell?
For long! Let's clear them out!
现在滑不过来了，看到没？ 哎，等等，我有狙，我可以狙掉吗？ 前提是，哎，这个狙掌狙不掉。 Keep moving!
Damn it!
Okay, 在哪里？ 我们看到敌人，但是我听到声音了， 是不是在我？
后面，我看到一个。That's
all of them.
Into the cave, hurry!
Whoa！没子弹了，这下就尴尬了。Well,
you know one thing.
What's that?
Freezing cold doesn't seem to bother. Everywhere in these mountains. All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Del, up we go. Come on, we gotta be close now.
Hey, what if this tower's a bus?
They came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get this.
Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del! We got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about. Wait, I take that back. I'm loving this storm.
High ground's on the left. Flank up.
他自己掉下去，被冻住了，又掉下去，肯定死了。哇！哇！哇！这怎么搞？
Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel. Some kind of junction box up in the vents.
Jack, get in there and restore the power.
Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Your turn again, Jack. Transmission data before it locks us out. Just gotta find a transmission that matches the other signals we found.
这我刚没来吗？
我想找到其他东西。
Turrets again. Is it weird for comm towers to have this much security?
Not when it belongs to the cock.
Whoa, good.
咱们回家吧。Okay, both towers down. Let's go find this secret lab.
I'm trying to imagine who would want to work out here, much less live.
Someone on the run, who didn't want to be found. Someone insane.
So, now Sam's.
Pretty much, yeah. So, I have a question. Boz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest, gotta be the best, gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
in that area alone, Boz has got a realistic view of himself.
Thinking about Niles, those experiments.
And do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister is covered it up.
Even Anya, she was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. Nothing.
Marcus, we got... Haitian, if there was a lab in Mount Kadar, we'll know soon enough.
Okay, but I'll say it again. That mountain was Grub Central. We don't know what's there. Just promise that if you run into something you can't handle, you'll let me know.
Appreciate that, but we're doing all right so far. Delta out.
他发现了配电室，这边吗？ 我刚完成这个了呀，这个，奇怪，那就是说还有一个。 这个地方，刚可能没来。 我后面这里调查一下吧，先调回去调查一下，然后再前进调查一下。嗯，但是怎么掉头回去呢？这里应该可以走。这地方肯定过不去了。坦克，等一下，这地方是个坦克，我看一下。不对，我走这里，走这里。
Okay, hope this thing's worth a look.
火焰所流弹。哦。
It's a letter from Cole. Old too. Let's get it back to the skiff.
It's weird to think of Marcus, Cole, and Baird all fighting here back in the day.
Wonder if it was this goddamn cold back then.
Probably not.Then again, we're out here all alone, and they weren't. So, you know, there's that.
See. 这里也许有东西吧。哎呀，还得找，太麻烦了。我不想做这个。我不想做这个支线，太麻烦了。配电室我都来过了。等一下，外来者营地我做完了。等一下，还得去一趟这个。哎呦，天哪，好麻烦。
So Cole's letter. How many times did he write "baby" in there?
None. The letter to his mom.
Oh, that's sweet. Wonder why he never sent it.
Well, we haven't exactly seen a lot of post offices out here.
That is an excellent point.
I'm going to get lost.方向感特别好。只是这个地方我刚刚没来，我要探索一下，也许有我遗漏的支线。那为什么我要在这里清支线呢 ？No， 这里啥东西都没有。好的，我们回去吧。去主线，这个外来者我待会再做吧。 我有预感前面有东西。没有。哦。哎呦。差一点出事了。
Nothing here.
Yeah, I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try. Jack, pulse.
Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete. Hang on. The phosphorus. We could use it.
Wait. Seriously?
Trust me. All right. Let's get this phosphorus cooking.
Wait a minute. 这前面。我正对面的。哦，这个地方我来过。只能用这个了。用那个磷油把这个冰层给炸开，但是我们怎么把它拿出来呢？
We're gonna do this. Let's do it.Okay, one small detail. Once we get through that ice, getting back up might be tricky.
Then I guess we'll have to deal with that.
Solid observation.
This will work.
How? 如何把这个东西拿起来？你要去哪里？
Ready to go.
我觉得方法应该不是这样。哎呦！这个是，原来是这样。怎么拿到这里？教我怎么炸这个东西呢？炸开冰层，两倍的伤害，冻结力量。Tell me how.
Pulse.
Ah, sí.
This'll work.
Phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is...
oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine.
Great.
Safety first.
Oh.
Told you.
Our radio tower
means the lab's not far. Come on, Jack. You good? You know you don't have to be honest.
Wait a minute.
You don't belong with us.
Who do you think you are?
No. No, I'm good. Let's do this.
发挥我聪明才智的时候到了。哎，不要跟我。
Sounds like that did the trick. Shit. We didn't get all.
Gotta be another generator somewhere.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
We're not getting in there. Not with those turrets in place.
等等，我们刚是怎么来的？我们刚是从后面这个里来的，但是这里，那这里我还没来过。
I'll tell you one thing. A bunch of renegade scientists didn't build this alone.
This is going to be a little bit of a mess. This is going to be a little bit of a mess.
What the?
I'm not going to go down. This is just a collection item.我需要恢复我隐身的能力。 等等，这里有路。C， 一个房子。怎么进去嘞？也许根本都不用进去。好吧，走。先，升级一下我隐身的能力。移动速度，延长持续时间，充能速度。那个，我们准备冲刺吧，来，三二一 ，Go！
Found the other one.
然后这个时候呢，我要切换电脑。
All right, that did it. Now you ready to get some answers?
More than ready.
Upset about a pinprick?
I have sensitive hands.
Proper identification is required for entry. Your entry has been denied. Good day.
A what?
Niles, is that you?
Proper identification is required for entry.
Proper identification.
Hey, you can give it a shot, but it's gonna hurt more than you think.
Welcome home.
Welcome home.
If you would, follow me.
Care to explain that welcome home?
Do you really require an explanation?
I think I like the gibberish spouting Niles more than the trippy dark.
Ah, I see you've met my vastly inferior construct at New Hope.
What the hell? It's freezing in here.
Goodness.Apparently, some of our cryojets are malfunctioning. There must be a fault in our system.
I just saw. 突然去世，可还行。
This way, please.
Freezing in here.
Goodness. Apparently, some of our cryojets are malfunctioning. There must be a fault in our system.
You don't say.
Of course, we cannot proceed until those cryojets are disabled. Would you mind terribly?
Cryojets are probably powered like the turrets. Let's find a generator.
来踹门！哦耶！机智的我又来了。
Jack, shock trap. All right, that did it.
Well then, let's get back to that garbage can.
哼，垃圾桶。我要看门口。
Well done.
Jack's good.
I've been meaning to reset those cryojets for quite some time.
Oh, 有路了。 士兵? 他们在躲避着什么? 什么鬼? 我觉得我把它低温。
Niles, really looking forward to you explaining this.
Oh, nothing but the remains of an old industrial accident.
Del, these tanks. Same as the ones at New Hope.
Yeah, I noticed.
Ah, yes. My work there began as an effort to cure children ill with rust lung, but it grew into something far more significant. The COG wanted medicine. I gave them gods. Oh well, water under the bridge.
你知道吗？我后悔把这低温给关掉了，因为你看，他们。 在躲避的什么？在保卫的什么？然后这上面。
Try to maintain the integrity of my tour. I do this so rarely.
这里面估计有什么东西。
Do keep up.
Wait a minute.
要把分析搞定。I would request you remain close to me.
想要开门出去。
Please, this way.
So after the COG shut you down, why come all the way out here?
Our family needed a place to continue our work in solitude.
No way your family built this alone.
I am quite certain you lack the necessary clearances for that information. This next area is quite fascinating.
What the hell?
The path to every breakthrough is paved with failure. Here are some of our more unstable specimens.
This breakthrough, how did you manage it?
One of the miner's children, as it happens. She was resistant to aging, disease. We raised her as our own.
PCO, 然后...
你 may find this especially interesting.
What is it?
That is one of our first successful hybrids.
Hybrid? You mean a locust?
One and the same. In our previous facility, we had problems with genetic stability. The sires were distempered and sterile. A problem for obvious reasons. But the locust were different, highly controllable, the perfect soldiers, and blessedly able to reproduce.
What made them different?
Their cells. You see, the emulsion miners' children provided a marvelous genetic repository, as did the indigenous creatures of the Hollow.
In all of your genetic research, it's in here?
Of course.
Oh shit. Hey, hey, Jack! Jack, come here! I need you to download everything off this terminal. Oh man. I don't think I want to know what any of these file names mean.
But when the extent of one very special child's genetic immunity to emotion became clear, our work began to soar. Please, go ahead. That, of course, is Mira, or as you know her, Queen Mira.
You bred her with the sires?
Nothing so monstrous. Her stem cells, however, were delightfully complementary to sire DNA. But we underestimated so much. Young Mira's strong maternal feelings, for instance.
Let me guess. She led her children to slaughter you all.
No. Well, yes. But I meant her more traditional maternal feelings for her daughter. Little Reyna. Your mother.
What? You're lying.
I am not. Your mother was born here and taken from us by her spineless father, thus causing young Mira's unfortunate rebellion.
Why are you telling me this?
You have so many gifts you do not yet understand.
Hey, what's going on?
He will kill you if he knows. They all will.
What did you just say? Hey, what are you...
Why did you come here with me? What did JD tell you?
Kate, I am not gonna hurt you.
No? Maybe you should. Or maybe I should.
Hey.
That would indeed sever the link between you and the Locust.
Now, shut up!
I won't let them do to me what they did to my mother.
Your mother? And what did they do to your mother?
In the Hive. They changed her. It killed her. I killed her.
But that is the process that allows them to learn, to grow. Without a queen, they remain unguided.
See? I'm a weapon.
No. You're not.
Back in the village, when I was inside that snatcher, I was controlling them.
What?
I think I killed Oscar.
Wait a minute. You think, or you did?
I don't know. I want it out of my head. I want it to stop.
Okay.
And you're gonna stop it.
And if I do not?
Then we delete you and destroy every bit of your precious research.
Then please, allow me to assist you.
And we're supposed to just trust your good word here?
You are free to trust or not trust whomever you like. But tell me something. Your mother and the Hive. Did she resist?
Of course she did.
So I feared. Young Mira needed no such crude incorporation.
Niles, tell me something. My grandfather, who was he?
One of my best geneticists. He fled with little Reyna because he no longer believed in our work.
Did Mira know where he took her?
I told Mira Reyna had perished in the escape attempt. I assumed that would end the matter. I greatly miscalculated.
No way.
But it appears we have another malfunction. Perhaps you could address it?
这里怎么会有武器？然后这里还有个可以移动的炮塔。等等，这个我要怎么过去？ 掌握怎么这个样子了。
Ah, he's done it. Your little friend is quite handy.
Hey, watch the garbage can. Jack's boy.
Well, you do make a lovely couple. Would you please follow me? Almost there now.
I'm curious. How does it feel to have your life's work turn on you?
I choose to view it differently. The Locust longed for independence. Mira showed them the way. I have always been proud of your grandmother. I still am.
What the hell is that thing?
The matriarch was generated from your grandmother's stem cells and Sire DNA. She amplified Mira's ability to communicate. Is where Mira first learned to control her power, but we can also use it to sever your link, if you choose.
So how does it work?
By mildly damaging your brain.
What? By mildly damaging her brain?
Her connection to the Locust is based on a genetic algorithm inside her temporal lobe. Altering that requires anesthesia, you could say.
It sounds like a lobotomy.
A lobotomy is highly invasive. This is directed. While I work, the matriarch will guide your mind, undetected, to where it must go.
Okay, all right. No. You are not doing this. I do not trust this can.
Then watch him. But I have to do this. I'm losing control. I won't hurt anyone else, understood?
Understood.
I will make this as painless as possible.
Yeah, you better.
Mom?
Hey, Niles? Niles? Where are you going? Niles! Stop! Shit! Jack, get over here and shut this down!
Alive.
What?
I mean, it wasn't really her, except it was. Where is he?
Emergency shutdown in effect.
Come on, he went this way. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! After him!
Shit! Get back here, Niles! God damn it!
Surely you see I've done you a kindness. You are no longer vulnerable to the hive mind, and your mother has been awakened. Well, so to speak.
Ugh, I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I don't think he can hear us.
I don't give a shit!
Cryogenic lockdown commencing. Please exit the lab immediately.
Shit! We gotta stop. Look for a way through.
We
gotta get through this ice!
不，我 怎么 哎呦，我忘了 那就用这个吧
Hey, that'll work. I'm gonna make him pay.
You're not gonna do anything but freeze if you don't lift this lockdown! Whole place in the deep freeze right before he bled to death.
Good fucking riddance. Del? The matriarch is gone.
Oh, I'm sure that's not gonna be a problem. Let's just find Niles. Come on.
Freeing the matriarch was unwise. You will die. Which means you will never look upon the grandeur of your mother. Transfigured.
I'm gonna kill you, Niles! Help me lift this.
Kate, you wanna tell me what the hell Niles is talking about?
Later, after we deal with Niles.
我今天先到这里吧，那个先去吃个饭。
Kate, you want to tell me what the hell Niles is talking about?
Later, after we deal with Niles.
我们走前面吗？ OK.
Every child needs a playmate.
完蛋。
Del?
See it, I see it! Let's take him down!
Come on, come on, come on. Yes, 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 it's like this. I'm dead. 哥，这个东西真好用，管用。算了，我还想用这个冷冻包。冲啊！冻死你！哦，哦，进账。
Watch it! More locusts!
Jack, shock track.
开得了门吗？这边哦，这边。
It's locked.
There's got to be a way to open it.
找出打开门的办法啊！
Maybe there's something Jack can do.Wait a sec. We could send Jack through there.
What's up, what's up, what's up?
Jack, see where that leads.
Hey, more locusts are coming.
Shh, then hold them off.
Hey, Jack, don't take your time on this.Hey! Jack, got the door open!
Good, but we can't leave yet. I'm not letting these things live.
All right, then let's finish them off.
Let's get after Niles. Time to go.
So then let's keep after Niles. Come on.
Hey, Niles! We're still coming!
I really don't think he can hear you.
I really don't care!
Let's get this open.
Thank you.
interest in self-preservation was always lacking. But I assure you, there will be no escaping a matriarch.
Well, Niles is leaking something. Looks like he went this way.
Wait, Del! There he is! Damn it! Jack! Zep! Come on, come on! Right behind you, Niles.
What has been done cannot be undone. This planet is now theirs.
I told you I'd get you.
Look out!
Thank you.
you want!
Thank you.
Thanks.
It was real.
Okay, then maybe she'll, I don't know, I mean, help us somehow.
She would, if she could. But she's not my mother anymore.
Then who is she?
Their queen.
Come on, time to get out of here. Got their queen. And Niles is right about what happens next. We need a new plan.
No, we need the old plan. We need the Hammer of Dawn.
Oh, thank God.
Looks like you need a ride.
How'd you find us?
You think I'm gonna give you a one-of-a-kind piece of tech without the ability to track it to the center of the planet?
Yeah, fine. And speaking of one-of-a-kinds, help me hook up this skiff.
You find what you're looking for?
Yeah. And now we need to kill it.
Is she, you know, all right?
Not really. But let me ask you something. How long would it take to get the Hammer of Dawn up and running?
Funny you should ask. The data drive you found months ago about the UIR?
Yeah?
Interesting stuff.
Interesting how?
You'll see. And lucky for us, I have an old UIR contact. Take us home, Sam.
Got it, sweet cheeks.